It might have taken close to 4 hours, but Rafael Nadal took his first title in the Spanish capital after a titanic struggle against Ivan Ljubicic. Having been completely outplayed in the first two sets, the 19-year-old Nadal fed off a partisan crowd to turn the match around. Eventually coming out on top after a fifth set tiebreak.
Three, six.